matters to you. You think they're not affecting my life. They're only attacking these foreigners working in our country.
But there's a schedule on coca shipments going out of the freight yard here in Tabacal. Who feels like getting their hands?
Coca leaves
is dirty.
For the very freedom of Bolivia, the government supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average Bolivian. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivian the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide life for his or family. We Bolivians are peaceful.
I'll pilot.
Good work. You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Coca leaves taken from the local farmers are stockpiled at the top.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Shit, we got company.
The drone is
shit.
Up.
Sicario with a minigun.
I can't see squat. Eyes up. We've got Sicarios guarding the freight yard. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Coming up on the target. Damn. You can run a hell of a lot of freight through a rail yard like that.
Used to be coffee beans for a Yuppa Cafe back in the day. Now it's all coca all the time.
We'll need to sweep the entire yard for coca stocks. Focus on the warehouses and the main building. Any stocks we find, we take them out.
Copy that. Let's get it done.
Fire.
I copy. Back it up, back it up. Going on.
Frag out. Coca stock destroyed. Let's move on to the next.
Enemy down.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
That's one tango down.
That guy's
shit, man down. Enemy spotted. Got a tango. Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. But out.
Long enough.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
Frag out. Gotta hit the last stock. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Frag out.
Only dead choppers.
$10 million worth of coca leaves in those stocks. That's gonna hit Madre Coca where it hurts.